This video is dedicated to Jay Austin and Lauren Geoghegan, even though they'll never get to see it. Jay and Lauren were two American cyclists on an adventure around the world who were killed by ISIS-associated terrorists just a few weeks ago in southwestern Tajikistan.
Reading the news about Jay and Lauren was shocking. It was horrifying. It felt like reading our own obituaries.
This could have been us.
A year ago, Jay and Lauren quit their stable jobs in Washington, D.C. and left home. Jay said, there's magic out there in this great, big, beautiful world. And they were ready to discover it.
A few years ago, Alex and I also quit our jobs, left home, and drove all around the world, including that very same road in southwestern Tajikistan. Driving through the country in our broken down car, we found a whole lot of that magic too. We'll never forget the girl who ran up to our car to give us berries and bread. The remote village right on the border of Afghanistan that invited us into their party and made us guests of honor. The many Tajik strangers who helped rescue our car when it got stuck throughout the country.
For a year, Jay and Lauren documented their awe-inspiring experiences. In Morocco, a family spotted them camping and offered a bed and a nice dinner in their home, sending them off with homemade bread. In Kyrgyzstan, they were welcomed with an impromptu open-air concert. And a few days later, a pair of pigtailed girls met them at the top of a mountain pass with a bouquet of hand-picked flowers.
Almost every day, they posted about the kindness they received from strangers all around the world. But then, this heinous act of violence happened. And for the first time ever, Alex and I just don't know how to make sense of it. We spent weeks trying to understand their tragic deaths. Hours trying to script a video that pulls some kind of lesson from their story.
But in the end, it all seems petty when we think about what happened.
We never got to meet Jay and Lauren, and we never will. But we know that in their year around the world, they experienced a whole lot of that magic they were looking for. They lived a life of wild wonder and excitement that few people ever get to experience.
Some people might say it's misguided that Jay and Lauren would travel when the risks are so real. But to us, it makes sense. They found magic out in this great, big, beautiful world. They lived. And for us and other adventurers, that's well worth celebrating.
Rest in peace, Jay and Lauren.
Rally on.